You can't go wrong with a good Hanson video.
Well, sure you could.
Did you see him at the World Series? They kicked America's game.
They were booed.
But they were there, though. That just means the stadium didn't like him. 50,000 people, right. But millions of viewers worldwide.
Well, it's
chose them.
It's a gutsy call, Fred. But yeah. Hanson, I don't think's ever been played on this show.
I'm gonna stand by it. I think it's a fine video, and I have a lot of fun.
I think you should sing along with the video.
I may.
All right, here it is. Fred's pick for Hanson. Mbop. This is the only time you'll ever see it on MTV Live. Yeah.
See, that guy's Isaac, I think is his name, the older brother Isaac. His bass in the song kind of brings out there's a whole other dimension to the thing. Okay, here it comes, I think. This is the best part. Like, because they're rollerblading, right? They, like, bring the camera crews to this parking lot. Hey, watch us rollerblade. You know, we're really good at rollerblading. They're on the moon here, apparently. Dancing on the moon. Okay. So they're at the mini mall, right? The camera's right. Like, okay, we're gonna show off our skills, right?
Right.
Like, here, I'm hopping backwards, curves, yeah, backwards, yeah. Like, hey, you getting this? Like, hey,
oh, man.
You know, like, we planned this out, ruined the video. I can't sing. This kid's got a great voice.
All right. Well, thanks for being here.
Shadow him.
Look at that. There we go. But I think
It's just about brotherly love
huge,
and having fun.
Fred's
and
sitting here going, man, it's me. Seeing the little one there and the whole idea of skating, it's all like a theological. No one has ever taken Hanson as
serious. It's a whole brotherly love.
Yeah, I can't. You could write a book on the whole video. Thanks for picking Hanson. Can you stick around? Do you mind?
I'll stick around.
Mark Wahlberg is here. We've got plenty more of MTV Live.